Okay, how would
you... Hotel Zulima extend to the eastern gap. I'll be departing at dash 8 before you arrive.
Hotel Zulima.
City Tower, Golf Victor Delta Hotel with Golf.
Golf Victor Delta Hotel, City Tower.
The 401 and 404, sir, inbound for touch and go.
Victor Delta Hotel Tower, runway 26, wind 240 at 14, altimeter 3028, third right base. Traffic orbiting over the downtown at Cherokee at 2,000 feet.
Check the right base and continue in at 2,000, Golf Victor Delta Hotel.
Porter 635, line up runway 26.
Line up 26, Porter 635.
Juliet Echo Sierra, cleared en route.
Cleared en route, Juliet Echo Sierra.
Okay guys, how are we doing?
Good.
Kelly?
Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit terrified.
Okay, give me a mark out of 1 to 10. How are you doing, Kelly? 1's awful, 10's brilliant.
Like 6 or 7.
Okay, you can tell me to turn around anytime.
No, I'm okay. It's just, it's like the bumps are like kind of going up and down a little bit.
Yeah.
Freaks me out.
It's gonna get like that, unfortunately. You can see this cloud.
Yeah.
Is just throwing, think of it as waves on the water.
Yeah.
That's what it's throwing up at the moment.
Okay.
I have to admit that when it gets really bad, I don't like it either. So if you ever tell me to turn around, you don't need to feel bad, okay?
Okay.
Range.
How are you feeling?
Me? Oh, this is awesome.
Okay. I'm a little bit cold.
Okay, sorry.
There's Scarborough. Scarborough Bluffs.
Okay.
Bluffers traffic, this is Foxtrot Juliet Echo Sierra, currently at 2,400 feet over Scarborough Bluffs, proceeding along the shoreline to Frenchman's Bay, climbing 3,500 en route. Juliet Echo Sierra.
Lemon area traffic, this is Golf Golf November Juliet at 3,000 feet, doing up a right walk, 2 miles north of Frenchman's Bay.
Juliet Echo Sierra, say again position please.
2 miles north of Frenchman's Bay.
Juliet Echo Sierra, thank you.
I'm actually going to stay at 2,500 at the moment. You don't care.
Like, okay, sure. Yeah.
Not liking.
Ugh.
Sorry.
I know. Directly under that cloud you were talking about.
Frenchman's Bay traffic, this is Golf November Juliet at 3,000 feet. Doing up a right walk, 2 miles north of Frenchman's Bay. Please, any traffic in the town, advice.
Okay, Pickering Nuclear Power Station.
Oh. Yeah. Wow.
One of my bike routes.
Oh, yeah?
A little bit more.
Okay.
Heat.
Ah, okay.
How you doing, Mike?
Good. It's amazing.
Talking to another plane out there?
Yeah.
Cool.
There is another plane who's around here somewhere.
I
he
know.
Is above
Juliet
us.
Okay. This is Golf November Juliet, 3500, returning to Toronto.
We're passing beneath you, thank you, Juliet Echo Sierra.
There's a plane above us somewhere, but we're okay.
Is he like another small plane? Or
yeah.
Is okay.
It's going to get a little bumpy around here. It always does southwest of Claremont.
Okay.
We're not going where I planned. We were going to head over there. I think just a little local trip and then we'll
traffic
go back.
In the, okay. Area. This is Romeo Papa, Quebec, 7152, currently at 2,000 feet on a simulated diversion. Going to be heading over to Janetville and climbing for 3,000. That's Romeo Papa, Quebec.
Toronto Zoo?
Oh.
No, that isn't. That's a housing estate. My apologies. Zoo's back there.
Okay.
Sorry. Getting confused here.
Okay. Are you shortening the trip because of my comfort level?
I'm actually shortening it because of mine as well. I'm not
okay.
happy with how fast this cloud's coming down and
I
some
see.
Of it's throwing just a little bit of weather off.
Okay.
And I don't want to get stuck in it.
Good plan.
And I am incredibly comfortable doing the flight we are at the moment. This is where I would come for every single flight that I would do.
Okay.
Okay, is around Claremont is our practice area. Claremont is just ahead of us. If you're taking photos, Kelly, you can't be that bad.
No, no, I'm better
no.
now. It
yeah.
was just those wavy bumps.
And it's going to get like that, unfortunately.
Yeah.
The time of year, it's the transition between autumn and winter.
Yeah.
It isn't necessarily stable. try and go round this.
And I'm actually finding the taking of the photos is a nice distraction.
It helps. How's Bob doing?
He is tucked in my arm.
Yeah?
Very securely, yes.
Vincent Bay Area Traffic, this is also November Juliet. 1 mile north of Vincent Bay, this at 3,500 feet, descending to 2,500 feet, heading toward Toronto.
Oh, see, this is good. I like this. Big house over there.
Just have to be a little careful where I go here because there's airports with controlled airspace. They don't like me getting into them, you know, if I don't have permission. So
right.
Normally if there was a house, I'd be like, oh yeah, we'll go and circle over it, unfortunately.
No, that's okay.
Yeah. Okay, it is snowing outside.
Oh, wow.
I don't like this.
No.
I don't want to be caught in snow.
Okay.
We're turning round.
Sure.
Sorry.
No, that's okay. I see
ahead
it.
Of us. Yeah.
We are doing the What Zoe Feels Best flight.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Yeah, isn't that crazy?
Claremont traffic, this is Foxtrot Juliet Echo Sierra, currently overhead Claremont at 2,600. And returning back to city, we'll be following the shoreline from Frenchman's Bay. Foxtrot Juliet Echo Sierra.
Ooh, shiny.
Wow, he's going fast.
Yeah, and he's not on frequency.
A jet?
No, it's a twin.
Twin turbo, yeah.
Yeah.
He's fast.